So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome. Rogart's house? He lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. That which is unknown can create unease, even fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him. Time will prove me right. I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed. Then stop wasting my time.
God might get nervous.
I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin, in solitude.
Gods, that must have been horrible.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense. I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast. You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you, barehanded. Just your own 2 hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you got. Come on, let's... Now that was a punch. You're a real fighter. I like that. You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Oh, well, you know, a bit of this, a bit of that. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now.
Who's there? Is that you, Father? Helgi, the Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? You know him? He made my favorite dolly, but I can't find her. Are you sure you aren't a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you. Migle, let go away. Migle, let go away. Migle, let go away. Migle, let go away.
Should have come here.
You found me! Laylot was trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Laylot was told to burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Laylot thought
she's
she could
dead.
Take me and
he's
keep me,
feared.
But she can't.
She's a vampire.
I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
She's dead. Laylot is dead. Laylot. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylot. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylot may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they rift.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters...
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Oh, what happened?
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
This is the power of old, the voice of the Dragonborn.
If you've business with the Jarl,
is Hrogar innocent or not? So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. All right, then. Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
This is what you want!
I knew it!
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it. Few have their eyes open. By the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only... You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck. All right, then.
If you've business with the Jarl, there aren't any houses for sale in Morthal. But if you're interested, I could sell you land in the Hold where you could build your own house. Excellent. We're glad to have you as a landowner in Hjalmarch. Here's the title to your steading. If you don't mind getting your feet wet, your best bet is to head north past the mill. The odd tomb or two along the way won't bother you. The land is on the coast across from the Karth Delta from Solitude. An inspiring location, as you'll see. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, that's what many... Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up.